I tried new gifting feature in COD Mobile. It didn't work.